Don't forget to subscribe and turn on notification.
Okay guys, how are you doing? I hope you are doing well. Welcome to our YouTube channel. In this tutorial, we are going to learn how we can convert each independent line of a text file into Python list. This means that we want to make each line of a text file into each element of a Python list. So here we start by creating a new file, and I'm using Sublime Text Editor. So click a shortcut Control N right to create a new file. Then after, I name it as line_to_list.py. Then Control S to save the file. Then I save it here. Then after, I'll declare an empty list, which is lines, right, square brackets. Then after, with open, I want to open a text file. I specify its name, test.txt, as f, right? Yes, something like that. Then after, lines is equal to lines.strip, right? Then a bracket for line foreign in F, right? Something like this. Foreign in F. Then here is a square bracket, right? Yes, let me Control S to save the changes. Then after, I needed to print my Python list, which have been created after reading each line of a file. Then Control S to save the changes. After that, I'm going to run this file on my CMD. So it is line_to_list, right? .py. Okay, as we can see here, the line of a file named test.txt is converted to a Python list. So this is how we do, right? As you can see, the name of a file is test.txt. This is desk scan, and this is a dump registry. And here we can see this is desk scan, and this is dump list. So actually, that is an end of our tutorial on how we can convert each independent line of a text file into a Python list. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, put comment, share, and subscribe for next video updates. Goodbye. See you in the next tutorials.
Don't forget to subscribe and turn on notifications.